Race one, week 11, the National Hunt, and its entry. The Grand National coming up tomorrow. We're going to start with a 3 mile grade one, the Liverpool Hurdle. Number one, Battle Gold for Jim Murray. Two, Neymar de Silva for Paul Rhodes. Three, Pop Pickers for Graham Clutterbuck. Four, Wizard Door for Joshua Sutherland. Five, You Half for Derek Hinton. Six, Your World Within for Joshua. Seven, Benny Sinatra and Molly Itself. Eight, Giza Burr for Paul Rhodes. Nine, Gummer Valley for Darren Thompson. And 10 is Rather Glen for David Robertson. The starter's already got them way over this 3 mile, and they're already into the first hurdle, and everyone's over it. And it looks like we've got a bit of fog here. There's blue sky and a few fluffy white clouds. There seems to be a bit of a haze. Maybe there's a fire somewhere. So as we're going to go alongside the grandstand now, there's 3 miles, there's the winning post. And we're being led by You Half of Derek Hollywood Hinton's horse, leading him round this left turn, which we know is pretty sharp here at Aintree. As you can see, a few have got caught wide already. So it's You Half that leads us by about four to Giza Bird and Neymar de Silva of Paul Rhodes. Then we've got Pop Pickers between those two. Following on is Your World Within and Battle Golf and Wizard Door. Now a length or so back to Benny Sinatra, Rather Glen and Gummer Valley bringing up the rear. So we finally get to this second hurdle, and it's You Half that's going to lead them over it. They'll have a further 11 to take when they get to it. We have plenty of fences, but not many hurdles, obviously. Are we ever going to get to this next hurdle? There it is. And the leader's over it, as is the remainder. Most of them got over well. Pop Pickers took a real dive at it and has shuffled himself back towards the rear of the pack. So it's You Half still. By about five from Your World Within as he gets to the third. Everybody's over it. One that took that particularly bad was Wizardory. Similar to Pop Pickers and shuffled back into the pack. So You Half leads him over the fourth. So his advantage being cut down to about three now from Your World Within. And Giza Bird and Neymar de Silva stalking that. And a couple of lengths back to Wizardor and Battle Golf together. A further length back to Rather Glen, Pop Pickers and Benny Sinatra. And Darren Thompson's Gummer Valley just sitting pretty in the back. Certainly won't be there come the end. We get to the fifth. Everybody skips over that, and it's still You Half that leads us from Your World Within and Giza Bird. The 1, 2, 3. We've got Neymar de Silva in 4, Wizard Door 5, Battle Golf 6. And then the three horses together, Rather Glen, Pop Pickers and Benny Sinatra. And still Darren Thompson's Gummer Valley. Looking at what he's got to do, which is probably find 12 lengths to get up to the lead. Still got plenty of running and still plenty of hurdles to take. We get to the six. Everybody skips over that. So, You Half. You Half. You Half. Leads him over the sevens. His lead's now down just a couple because Your World Within's closed that gap. The Neymar de Silva and Giza Bird, the Rose Machines. Coming through by Wizard Door as we can see him coming towards us here. Still You Half that leads them with a circuit to go. Your World Within, Neymar de Silva and Wizard Door. Oh, we've lost one. Benny's didn't see that, but Benny Sinatra's been pulled up. Unlucky there, Molliott's there. He is in the distance. He's a goner. So we've lost one around the 10 furlongs as usual. And this is Benny Sinatra. And he's just given up. So back to, confusing. No, we're on You Half now, the leader. So nothing's really changed there as we checked what Benny Sinatra was doing. So it's You Half that leads from Neymar de Silva and Your World Within. Wizardor on the outside of those, and then Giza Bird's a length behind. And we've got Pop Pickers, Rather Glen, and Gummer Valley. And we've lost Battle Golf now. And I assume Battle Golf's going to be pulled up. We missed him drifting off, so we're down two now. So two pull-ups with a mile left to travel, and it's still You Half. It's been there since the beginning. Leads them over the eighth. A little bit slower than Neymar de Silva, who gave it a quick jump. And they're all getting much closer all in now. There's probably only four lengths between first and last of the eight that are remaining. They get to the ninth. They all jump it together, and the one that jumped it best was Giza Bird. Jumps himself into the lead. The one pushing through really well is Gummer Valley. I said he wouldn't be there at the end. They get to the 10th. They only have three more flights to take and still another six furlongs to run, though. So it's Giza Bird from Gummer Valley and Your Half. Giants starting to tread a little bit of water though. And then Wizard won Neymar de Silva. And we're losing another one now. Pop Pickers is going for Graham Clutterbuck, so a third pull up, which is really unfortunate. So we get down to half a mile to go. They get over the 11th. It's the third from home, and it's Giza Bird that leads from Guma Valley on the inside, Wizard on the outside, followed through by Neymar de Silva. U-Half is under a lot of pressure now, and probably going to just drift back. And then we've got Rutherglen and Your World Within is a little bit disconnected. So Guma Valley and Giza Bird lead us into the penultimate. It's Guma Valley that noses in front from Giza Bird. Wizard Door looking promising. Rutherglen, Neymar de Silva's got to get a bit of a shake on, but it's Guma Valley and Giza Bird. Two furlongs left to run, and it's Guma Valley and Giza Bird together, and Giza Bird took it better and got away from it well. So with a furlong and a half left to run, it's Giza Bird trailing back on the inside. Is Guma Valley running on his Wizard Door. Neymar de Silva still got a lot to do, and a poor jump by the leader there. Giza Bird gives up the race to Guma Valley on the inside. Wizard Door already inside the final furlong. They're coming down to the final half, and it's Guma Valley that leads. Guma Valley by half a length from Neymar de Silva and Giza Bird, but it's Guma Valley. Here comes Neymar de Silva. Neymar de Silva, Guma Valley. Guma Valley, I think, just hung on to that from a last-minute lunge from Neymar de Silva. Giza Bird threw the race away on the last flight. Let's just check this. Just by a nose, I think. Could be a dead heat. We'll wait for the card to finally come up. I think Darren Thompson takes the first entry here. The Liverpool Herder goes to Guma Valley. Second was Neymar de Silva for Paul Rhodes. Third was Giza Bird for Paul Rhodes. Fourth was Your World Within for Joshua Sutherland, along with fifth with Wizard Door.